Well, you know, spending lots of time at home now has more of us interested in growing our own food. And the nurseries are hopping right now. So if you're wondering what's good to plant this time of year and how do I do it, well, I turn to Dr. Q. He is the expert horticulturist from Star Nursery to tell us the best veggies you can grow and find out how to plant them in small spaces.
You want something that's fairly large, something that's maybe at least 12 inches across and 12 inches deep. And then you would want to make sure it has good drainage holes in it.
Okay.
So that the water can drain through properly and not keep those roots soggy wet, because then you'll have root rotting happen. Mm. So what you'd want to do first is to put a nice layer of gravel in here or rock, so that it you don't get a possible plug up of the holes. Mm-hmm. And then what you'd want to do then is to just use some potting soil. Don't use regular native soil, because it's really not good for those delicate roots of vegetables and herbs. So you'd want to fill this with a good potting soil and then plant your vegetables in the pots. You'd want to go something that's at least twice the size of the container that the plant is in.
Okay.
So at least that big. If you were using like peppers that don't grow quite so large, you could actually use maybe up to three of these put in the pot. And then that would fill in the pot better, and you'd have actually three plants that would be producing fruit for you.
Okay.
So peppers are a good one. They like the heat. They do real well. Tomatoes will do well.
Well, we're going to talk more about those tomatoes and other things to plant coming up in the next hour. The Star Nursery website has a lot of great information for planting and gardening. That link is on our website. All this week, we'll chat with Dr. Q about planting herbs, fertilizing your yard, getting after those pesky weeds. There's so much to tackle this time of year. Alex?